They're calling it the Second Great Depression.
Wall Street facing heavy losses over the
last stay-at-home restrictions.
How do you respond when the storms of life leave you desperate? Many people are afraid. They don't know what to do, where to go. The world has changed, but God hasn't changed. God is the same. Are you letting Him direct your life through this storm?